LCT840 and 940 tubes are really incredible to me. I like how they sound a lot different than the condensers that I used, ever since I first became a LEWITT endorsee. Especially the 940 with the tube FET knob where you can blend either 100% tube, 100% FET, or anywhere in between. It's really interesting to have someone singing or playing a guitar and just start turning that knob between FET and tube and really hearing the difference in the characteristics and just dialing in that perfect sound. It's a lot of fun, and it's something never heard on a mic before, being able to turn the same mic instantly from a solid state mic to a tube mic. It's really cool. With the tube, we've used it a lot on vocals. Saxophone is really incredible. It's probably my favorite sax mic now. And overheads is really nice. Also, acoustic guitar is really cool. Definitely having the ability to go from tube to solid state on acoustic is nice because you can really dial in the brightness in a track. If the track is really heavy, you can lean a little more towards the FET side and the strings kind of poke through a little more. Or if you want a little warmer acoustic guitar sound, you can lean towards the tube side, and it's really nice.